Or replace the cancer cells in the intestine, and then the cancer liver, and then other cells.